The 21st of September 1978 sees the inauguration of the Allee der Kosmonauten in East Berlin. The GDR has chosen this name for the road in honor of Sigmund Jähn, the first German in space. He made his mission in August and is now being showered with awards. The mayor of East Berlin makes him an honorary citizen of the city. We are delighted and proud to be named honorary citizens of the capital of the German Democratic Republic, the political, economic, and cultural center of the first socialist state on German soil.